We're using the cannula all the way up under the muscle. I'm just giving a little bit of volume up on the bridge, and you can see elevation here. Not too much. She just wants the illusion of it being a little straighter. Go into the cartilages here. Make it a little straighter.
About normal microneedling versus radio frequency.
This will give her a nice illusion of a very straight bridge, and now the nasal tip being a little elevated.
Okay.
Ooh. Oh, it looks so good.
I love it.
I love it. You see how I elevated
just a little bit?
You did.
Part it forward a little bit, and then you look on the side. It's a little straighter
and
a little bit more lifted.
It looks so good.
Isn't that awesome?
I love it.
You showed John. I love it too. It looks really good.